Oh, Maggie's running late.
Okay. Hey, did you guys read that thing in the New Yorker last month about how golf is an analogy for marriage?
I did. Mm-hmm. I did read that. Did you read the thing at McSweeney's? Mm. It was comparing CD tracks and album tracks. Did you read that?
Yeah. Did you read that thing in Mother Jones about eco chairs and eco ways to sit?
I did.
Yeah.
I did. Did you read that thing in Spain about all the festivals?
Did you read that thing in Pace? It was about the National.
Oh, I saw that. Did you read that thing in Dwell about all the mid-century houses?
Yeah. Did you read the New York Times?
Yes.
New York Observer?
Yes.
Washington Post?
Yes.
Wall Street Journal?
Of course I read it.
Did you read that steampunk article in Boing Boing?
I did not like the end of it.
Did you read that skywriting over the Willamette River?
Yes. Did you read that fortune cookie?
Yes.
From last night?
Yes.
Did you read it?
Yes.
There were two.
Yes. Did you read that thing that guy wrote in the sand on the beach?
Yeah.
Did you read the Portland Mercury?
Yeah.
Did you read the Willamette Week?
Yeah.
Did you read the Seattle Stranger?
Beginning to end.
Did you read the SF Weekly?
I loved it.
The Harvard Lampoon?
Well written.
Did you read Mad Magazine?
I did not like the end of it.
Did you read Kathy?
That was cute.
Did you read Family Circus?
Sure.
Did you read Calvin and Hobbes?
Sure.
Did you read the Boston Globe?
Sure.
Did you read the Washington Blade?
We read it together.
Did you read?
Uh-huh.
Did you read?
Mm-hmm.
Did you read?
Of course I did.
Did you read?
I read it to a friend of mine. Did you read the closing credits of that movie?
Yeah, did you read that book?
Did you read it?
Did you read the Bible?
Did you read it?
Did you read it?
Did you read it?
Finger writing on the window?
You did? Because I did.
Did you know? Hey, Maggie.
Hey, Maggie.
Did you guys read the New Portland Monthly? It's crazy.